Hello everyone, how you all doing? I hope you all are doing great. It's been really long that we got in touch with each other, so thought instead of writing my review about an activity, why not make this video? So as I said, this video will be about my experience of Mindfully Yours sessions that I'm attending from last 1 month every Friday from 7:30 to 8:30 in the morning Kuwait time. It's one of the beautiful escapades that I had in last month. And Mindfully Yours facilitator Varuna Kullar, she teaches the techniques that help us to be in a present moment. I know it's very difficult, especially in this era, to be mindfully yours. There are different benefits to different individuals when we start imbibing such practices in our life. The most significant change that I have experienced during these sessions is a clutter-free mind. Those techniques really help me to sort out my thoughts and the thought process. Especially when we are in the world where our minds are piled up with mountains of thoughts, whether it's important or redundant, it's there. It's there in our mind. Our mind is busy being busy without any concrete goals. Mindfully, your sessions are aiding to manage our thoughts and align our body with our mind. There are many changes that my loved one has experienced during this period, but what I personally feel are gradually changing in me is the state of my mind. I feel that most of the time my mind is active, my mind is productive, and I'm conscious about it. Another thing which I would like to share, and I really feel that it's going on with me, is being purposeful. My mind is always being purposeful and have a direction of what the things I'm going to do. And the last, as I already mentioned, I really feel calm, relaxed in my mind in spite of having lots of pressure, stress, a very hectic life, because my mind is free from clutters. If you are watching this video, then I do urge you all to take some time off from your busy schedule every day to take care of yourself, to take care of your mental health. And if you don't know how to take care of it, then do get in touch with professionals like Varuna Kullar, and her details are mentioned in my Instagram feed. So before I sign off, I just want to wish you all a great journey of life ahead. Stay safe, stay healthy, and try to be mindful. Thank you.